now evaluate the reproductive tract in this non-pregnant cow. The uterine body can be seen at the top of the screen. We will then look at the ovary on this side. The ovary just starts to come into view here as a spherical structure with several dark or anechoic fluid-filled areas, and these are very small follicles on this ovary. We can also note the lack of distended or fluid-filled uterine horn. As we travel up the opposite uterine horn, we will note that it appears very empty within the lumen, and it has a characteristic star shape. This indicates that the cow is non-pregnant or open. We now see the ovary on this side with the presence of follicles, or these dark anechoic fluid-filled structures. We also have the presence of a corpus luteum. This gives us an indication that this cow is cycling, and we may choose to use this information to manage the cycle more effectively through the use of hormones such as prostaglandin or its analogs.
Just want to say a big thank you to Bristol University Vet School and Windhurst Farm and the staff who have helped us make these videos possible, such as Philip. Thank you.